Hello, and welcome to Let's Read the Books of the Gagharv Trilogy. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Today I'll be reading Mito's Star Badge, Part 1, which I found right here in the filled-in library. Mito's Star Badge, Part 1. Mito is lazy. He leaves his toys and clothes everywhere without picking them up. He puts them away only when his mother scolds him. "The toys will be angry if left scattered around," she says. However, it doesn't stop Mito from creating a mess again. One morning, when Mito woke up, his mother said, "I am visiting a place afar, so I will be late. Tidy your room after you finish playing." "Yes, mother," said Mito. The mother left the house, and Mito was left alone. "Great. Mother is gone. I don't have to tidy my room until evening." Immediately, Mito pulled out many toys and began playing with them. He didn't bother to put away his pajamas after taking them off. Balls, blocks, stuffed animals, and picture books. Mito took out all the toys he had and began playing with them. Mito put on his favorite star badge and played. He was so involved in his game, he forgot about the time. It became dark outside, and the light of the setting sun came into the room. "Ah?" Mito found his star badge was missing. "I just had it." Mito looked under the blocks, thinking he might have lost it while playing with them. "I can't find it. Maybe I lost it when I took out my stuffed animals." Mito looked under the stuffed animals, but still couldn't find the badge. Continue to Part 2. Thank you for listening to Let's Read the Books of the Gagharv Trilogy, Mito's Star Badge, Part 1.